Yes.
Lacerations detected.
Hey, buddy. It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here. I got your back. Are we lost? Here, let me get out of your way.
What's that sign say? Superbus. Yeah.
It's Latin. Oh. Foreigner.
Dead? Huh? Ow! My arm!
To Dr. Freeman. We should probably get our asses in gear, Doc. Sorry, man. Let's get going soon. Hey, did you hear something? My bad, Freeman. See you later. Yeah, we might live longer if we work together. I'll stay back here.
Down. It's a prototype.
Where are we using this thing?
It's much too unpredictable. Open it, overcharge.
What do you mean overcharge?
Automatic medical system. Ammunition
Power 65%.
15%.
A fellow scientist!
Oh, thank God!
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab! Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. That's where Peter switched it on. But I'm afraid he never made it back.
Your lacerations detected. Automatic.
Nice work, Doc.
Systems engaged.
Nice work,
yes,
Doc.
Fantastic.
All right, folks, let's get the hell out of here. Damn, that was a close shave.
What is it?
Anyone else think this was a bit too easy?
Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'm not going anywhere.
No! Stay here for a moment. You did!
Holy shit!
I can't believe what you did! My god, it's hell out there!
The facility must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team has taken shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda labs.
Well, partner, afraid this is where we part ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two.
Gordon, maybe you...
Signs.
5 per second.